So Chief, you and I have talked about leadership a lot, and I think it's going to be really key to our entire alliance in the future. I really believe that in this post-Afghanistan environment that we have great NCO leadership. I also believe we have great junior officer leadership. It's an important part of what will happen in our alliance in the future.